Hi guys, welcome here to a new video on Rico44, and in today's video we're going to be unboxing the tie-dye Foxy figure, which actually, now that I'm looking at it, it does not look like from the picture. Like, there's tie-dye Foxy. Tie-dye Foxy doesn't look the same, but doesn't matter. But the greatest thing from this unboxing is that we finally got the Five Nights at Freddy's Collector's Edition pin set, which has, well, right there, which has Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Purple Guy, and Golden Freddy, which has a big secret. Well, it's not a secret, but it's cool. So let's get started. Yeah, let's get started. Surprise, we get to see you another night. You should have looked for another job. You should have said to this place goodbye. It's like there's so much more, maybe. Okay, so now we're going to start with the unboxing. I want to leave this for the last because it's amazing. So let's start with Tie-Dye Foxy, which I don't like that much because this isn't from the games. Oh, and I got my knife right here. Because this is just like a Funko, what can I say, skin? Special delivery skin. Oh, and I'm actually talking about special delivery. I'm trying to get the new Firework Freddy figure. And plushie, because the plushie seems very different from the original Funko plushies. And here we got Tie-Dye Foxy. Let's... And okay, he got this thing. Oh, I can open it. I'm getting my scissors better. My small ones. I didn't bought the big ones for this unboxing because I thought I only needed my knife, but no. I do not. Okay, got one. Let's get the other one out. Okay, this will be hard, so I'll just pause the video so then you guys can see the figure. Okay, I open it and the camera almost fell from the desk, so... Oh my god, this feels terrible. Oh my god, I just noticed his hook is broken. Oh my god. No. This figure stinks. Funko, why did you even make this? I mean, just looking at it, it looks terrible, bro. Why would we need a tie-dye Foxy figure and plushie? Like, you don't need this, right? Do you? I might search up Foxy pose to put him on. Oh, well, that's a thing. Oh, my keyboard. Now, the greatest thing, the U2's pin set. I actually bought these from Amazon, and it took me 3 days, because if I bought it from the original U2's website, it would, like, take me, what, 3 months, 4 months? So, yeah. And I bought these because of the FNAF movie. Now I just need a Springtrap t-shirt, which I'm using my Benny one right now. Yeah, Vanessa is on the movie, but she's not Benny. So yeah, now this thing will be hard. It's breaking my fingers, but here is Freddy Fazbear looking so nice. She's looking pretty cute, adorable, and happy, but in the night he kills you. He stuck. Bonnie just fell out. Yeah, Venom, eat him. Eat him. Yeah. Okay, I got it back. And here is Bonnie, which the only thing that I didn't like is that he doesn't have his guitar, and well, Freddy has his mic, Chica has Cupcake, Mr. Cupcake, whatever you want to call it. I forgot the name that the fan made put in. But, oh my god, Chica hurts so much. How do I get her out? Sorry, Chica, this might hurt, but I have to get you the hell out of there. And here is Chica with Mr. Cupcake, or whatever you want to call him. And yeah, that's Chica, which looks nice. But the only, the first time that I saw that YouTube released this thing, so I was only going to get the Golden Freddy one and the Purple Guy one, because like Golden Freddy, I'll just show it to you guys later, and Purple Guy is my third favorite FNAF character. Yeah, it is. And here we got Foxy. This is a nice one because it comes out of a chest. Like, he's a pirate and you get it. Yeah, it's nice. And we just got, like, tie-dye Foxy. So, yeah. Nice. And now my two favorite ones from this, which I'll just open you with the knife, so I think you get it, Purple Guy. Yeah, thank you. My two favorite ones, starting off with the beautiful and amazing and serial killer, Purple Guy. Yeah, he's amazing. He looks beautiful. He seems nice. And now, the one and only Freddy. Oh, Golden Freddy. Yeah, that's the thing. He has sprinkles on it. So he, because he's golden, he shines more. I think you guys get it. Yeah. And he has a bib chair, like from the FNAF movie. So this is perfect. Like, I needed this pins, this pins, because they're beautiful. Just look at them. They're beautiful. Now I might get the security breach ones, because Ruin is coming before the FNAF movie, and I just like forgot about that. So I was like, oh no, why didn't I push here the FNAF security breach pin set one? But I bought the FNAF 1 pin set and I feel good about it. I have all the FNAF 1 characters, but what, except for Purple Guy, he's not in FNAF 1, I think. Yeah, he isn't in FNAF 1. But he's there. And I like it. Because, well, he's the Purple Guy! He's the Purple Guy. And that's it for today's video. I'm going to do a Easter egg about the Five Nights at Freddy's book, which I'll show you guys in the short. And that's it for today. Remember, if you like this video, put a like on it and share it with your friends if you think they might like this video or my content, like unboxings, video games, hunting on malls and shops and all of that. So you might like this video, right? You're putting a like on it, right? You are, because you like this video and you like my content, right? You do, right? Look. Just look at Monty's face. He's cute. He's saying to you to subscribe to this channel and put a like on it, so we can get more stuff to buy and you guys get more happiness. At the same time, I get more happiness. So just put a like on this video, subscribe to my channel, and share it with your friends. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye. Sorry, I did it. That was too much, but what can I say about it? Plants versus zombies!